This George's a lovable man with Corey and his future wife Chelsea. How you guys can engage again?
Super drunk.
Super drunk. Okay, cool. That's the most romantic thing I ever heard. But anyway, so you guys got super drunk at a party and got engaged. And Corey proposed to one knee. That's so romantic, Corey. You know, I should get tips from you. But anyway, let me drop this off by the Godfather. And you guys have fun out there. Okay, we'll see a huge couple. Yep. So, yeah, we're at the drop off from Syracuse, the Godfather. And yes, lovely couple. Drunk out of their mind. Got engaged. And I think it's real now. So now, here we go, going over to the Godfather. Hello, Lucky. I'm sorry. Why does I keep my calling Lucky? You're trouble. Nothing but trouble. Here you go. Another beautiful day in the neighborhood. So how's your day? Beautiful as always. Well, this is George Orwell. Boy, that's a crazy day. Well, the lighting's in here a little bit better. Got some Pringles potato chips. Trouble get into trouble. You know, what if I have time to do some artwork? What do you think, Godfather? Do you got time to do some artwork here? But you know, you gotta be careful of the fumes because they can get you high. We don't want you to get high. Not the Godfather, no. Yeah, maybe I might be able to do some pictures. Ah, there's a couple now. See, with my videos, you never know what you expect. This is a love old man and company. And we are all special here in our headquarters. But anyway, I might be able to do some artwork here. Yep, this is my little shed. I got the trash out of my wife's house into the shed. So everybody's happy, I hope. But yeah, this is the table I did. So, okay. This is George Lovable, man, and I'll see you guys later in another exciting episode. Bye!